click left to interact and click left to click right to examine. Alright, I'll do that since I'm done. Just setting everything up. Also, I think I might be getting sick. Well, my voice is raspy.
Oh.
What do you mean, oh?
I don't know.
A sturdy looking door.
It's dark outside.
Oh, might as well go through the door. It's locked. Okay. What the fuck? What a nightmare. It all felt so real. Moon broken into pieces. A sad pile of ash gets really cold in the desert.
This is a backpack. There's many like it, but this one is mine.
I think the scent served me well enough. It's too damaged to use. Let's leave it here. Huge spider scared by the wind. Spiders in the wind, they're huge. I think my nightmare might have just been more than just a dream. Still, I have a couple of hours, but I have to find shelter fast.
Yeah, time to get the fuck out of here.
I don't have time to walk around this wall. There's gotta be a faster way to get down. Time is limited. Oh shit. You will be warned before each thing happens. When you find a hiding place and prepare for it for the night, use the clock icon to finish the current day. Yeah, it'll take 3 minutes. I don't know what I'm doing. If only I had a bit larger. Never fear, my friend. Find something in my bag so I can get through. Can't get through the other side. That's alright, we don't want to get through the other side. The other side looks dangerous. It's sort of quicksand. Should get rid of the sledgehammer. But the sledgehammer was my plan! No!
Thank you.
gas station sign. Something to salvage from things. Ooh, what's this? Short pipe. That might be a way back. There are some serious big holes in this pipe. What's it? I should find a way to get into that house before I start building things out here. But do I have to? Short pipe and water sprayer.
Thank you.
I do go back, this man don't want to go all the way to the one thingy to deal with stuff. I am not reading all that. Car is busted, not going anywhere. Back is locked. I don't understand. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. It's official, babe. He's gonna die.
No, no.
Some way to get nails and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my god, is this son of a bitch. I need to get whatever the fuck is. What's that? I need that. this dude is so fucking scared of spiders that he won't let me move forward to be able to get the items I need.
Oh.
So, what do I do?
I have honestly no clue.
Items I actually need to be able to do anything are inside this building, and I can't do shit about it.
Hmm.
It's being protected by a fucking spider.
Oh.
I feel like I'm wasting time by trying to do all this shit. Down for it, just give me the supplies. I mean, I'm obviously gonna die first. Rotten and fragile to be used for here. What the bugged. I don't see any aircraft. I installed plastic wrap in one of the windows. What else can I do from there? I don't know. Maybe stop being a fucking moron and do what I'm telling you to do. Giant spiders, and I'm guessing that fucking metal rack should do. I can do, because he wouldn't go to that fucking storefront thing. Fireplace is empty, only some ashes scattered around. I also think that chimney logs, no air drafts. Sky darkened as a pack of huge spiders followed your scent. You found a hiding spot in an abandoned farmhouse. The front door was closed, keeping away all the spiders that could. The back door was closed, keeping all the spiders that could enter. The window on the ground floor was reinforced with metal bars, and the bars were nailed to the frame. Out of 7 spiders that tried to enter, 4 were stopped, the rest broke inside, destroying the bot. Oh shit. 4, you have to do that. 7. I died. No, that didn't fucking work. What else am I supposed to do? Because this jackass wouldn't get the fucking, the stuff I needed at the other place. Any question, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Any kind of answers?
No.
Get through the plastic wrap like it's nothing, though.
Oh.
don't fucking know what to do.
They were called dinosaurs. My friends and I became the secret scouts, allies to these dinosaurs from outer space, and joined in their battles against Genghis Rex and the evil Tyranno.
Oh, that was deafening. DB123 in Fane, thank you for the subscribe. Welcome. It's a painting of an old-fashioned wooden hut somewhere in the wilderness. Fun fact, that's about the first game. Old photo of a lady taken years ago. What else can I do? Have some prime since you are only person playing this fantastic game. Oh, I love this game so far. It's amazing. I'm very confused on what I need to do. Don't close the damn door, go out it. Close it the door. I still need to figure out what I need to do to get rid of the spider in here so that way I can grab all the stuff. Or if there even is a way to get rid of it. I'm wasting so much time that I could be doing something else that's probably more important than this, but I don't know what else to do. Take any suggestions from chat, by the way. Broken planks. Metal bar. I wonder where plastic wrap nails. I feel like there's a way you can combine the plastic wrap with the fucking the metal rack here. Mm-hmm. gotta be a way you can do it. Because I feel like that would work overall to actually protect it and keep everything out. What do we think in chat? Should we do plastic wrap or should we do the metal bars? Because I've already got metal bars on everything else. But I feel like the spiders are just gonna rip through the plastic. It's not like I can do a whole lot, because I don't really have anything that's too important to be able to do anything. Plus scrap or metal. Not really much of a choice that I can make. I can't cover it now. So. Apparently not. As much as I wish I could fucking do more for it, there's not much I can do. Screw it. There's nothing else I can do.
Oh.
Plastic wrap foil with some nails and frame. Two were stopped. The rest. Oh goddamn! Yeah, that didn't do nothing. I died. You son of a bitch. I've tried this strategy before and they busted through the damn thing and killed me. Like, what else can you do? Try this.
Alright.
Found a hiding space in the abandoned farmhouse. Front door was closed, keeping all the spiders that have entered through it. Back door was closed, keeping all the way all the spiders that have entered through it. Window on the ground floor was barred. Door, nailed to the frame. And a 7-4 was stopped, the rest got inside. I also leaves 8 fucking spiders that I couldn't do nothing about. It gets down to 6 spiders and then I die regardless. What the hell do I do? I'm legitimately asking him for help here because I don't know what else to fucking do. I've dwindled down my time where it's basically nothing. It's gotta be something with this fucking gas station so I can get that damn thing and get in here. But I can't get in the gas station to get what I need because of the fucking spider. So what do I do?
No clue.
I mean, if it was me, I would have smashed the damn thing solid. Breaking this pile of plates sure would make a lot of noise. Tell me no. We need to get rid of that spider, damn it. I need something that is smaller and easier to throw. Oh my god, I need the rock. I'm fucking stupid. Alright, we're gonna restart the damn game. New game.
That's
yes.
Mean.
I'm restarting the game, yes.
Why?
Because I fucked up, babe. I had no more time. I couldn't continuously go around and do what I needed to do because I got fucked up. I had no time limit. There's no point in trying to do it if I can't do it. What the fuck? Why did it change? Hold on. I'm curious. If I go to this and go to new game, why was it locust that time? It was spiders in the last one. Grab the backpack and we're gonna go. I don't care about your green cloud, we gotta go. We've got things to do, we've seen all this and done all this. Yada yada yada, you're wasting my time. Get your fucking ass over there. Thank you. Smash the wall. Let's go. Yeah. Now, if I could skip this part, I'd skip it, but I can't. Okay, so apparently the game changes every time you restart it. Because first I had giant spiders. The second attempt, it was fucking locusts. This one's gas, and I figured the gas I could use a plastic wrap on, and there you go, that's way easier. Yes, I like this game. Sprayer.
safety.
Unlock it, you dumb shit! Unlock the door! Now we can get in here and get stuff that we actually need. From. Incredibly strong chemicals, and there is no use to me. An air filter. By highly toxic gas clouds. If you are unable or unwilling to evacuate, take cover indoors, hide the upper floor. If the contaminated gas density is higher than normal, air density otherwise, hide the floor. Oh shit, I gotta come up with them. I gotta come up with this stuff, okay. Components to dissolve the resulting solution in a large amount of water. So wait, can I not? not wear the hazard suit? Chemistry class. I don't know what the fucking density is. It doesn't exactly go into detail about the hammer. I have the ignition coil, I have duct tape, house key, crowbar. Until I can figure out what I need to do for that, I need to put that there. Motherfucker, put the thing where I'm telling you to, Jesus Christ! Oh my God, he's so fucking stupid! Thank you!
weather drone. Interceptor weather anomaly analyzing. MM97.03G. pH equals 6. Density is 1.62 kilograms M3. Did someone write this stuff down?
I didn't catch all that.
MM equals 97.03G/MOL. pH equals 6. Dens dot equals dot, or no, I mean like 1.62 kg/M3. Unless the dude wrote it down in here, then otherwise I don't put it down. He didn't write it down, but I did take it with me. Okay. No, there's no point going here. I don't have the shit. Fuck. All my fucking time on bullshit. Alright, so it said that the thing was low. Remember to check the pH value of the toxin you're trying to neutralize. Mix up the emergency response components and dissolve the resulting solution in a large amount of water. I don't have any water. What the fuck? pH is 6. B plus C. Oh, I'm stupid.
my time in trying to get this shit done as fast as possible. Minutes, Jesus Christ. Gotta be a way to get that final button. much I can do. I did everything that I think I could do. I couldn't get the sprinkler thing down there to go to full power. Evening darkened when the toxic cloud, deadly gas arrived. Surprising well, most of the sprinklers, great water on the thing. Shit.
Happened.
I died. That's what happened.
Oh.
There was no more nails down here, I think it said. I have an hour and 6 minutes left. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. There's not really much else I can do.
Yeah.
Oh, we cleared it.
Ooh, that's good.
Good thing you had that hazmat suit ready despite the toxic corrosion cloud entering the room. You didn't feel a thing. You were safe. You survived to see another day. So first it was toxic clouds, now it's going to be freezing air. Hold right there. Whoa, easy, nice landing. Considering the fact that it was flying on fumes and half of the controls were broken, I'd say I did a good job. Well then, glad you're okay. Sorry for your helicopter. It wasn't really mine. Sorry for crashing into your house. It's not really mine. Hey, you think you could lower that gun now? I mean, no harm. You look harmless, alright? Thanks. My name is David. Catherine, or just Kay. Do you think you could help me, How could I get that? There's a lot of talking. My throat's not exactly at the okay-ish point for it.
Oh.
I know this might sound strange, sound weird, but I had a bad dream yesterday and it came true. A lot of deadly gas moved through, killing everything in its path. Dream almost came today's dream. So tonight I had another bad dream. I was still here in this house and all of a sudden it got very cold, freezing cold. I think that this might happen tonight. I must sound like a lunatic. I know, but trust me, I'm right. Do I have to sit here and talk to her for all this stuff?
Hey.
I'm just gonna click in and get through most of all of it. Because, frankly, I would like to get out of this place as soon as possible. So that way we can go about doing our business, because I nearly fucked myself on time before. So it's time to run. Fuck your talkie-talkie. I need the gogi-gogi. I know your dialogue's important to you and everything, but I needs to go. A screwdriver, that could come in handy. This machine is totally wrecked. There's nothing I can do about it. Well, time to leave. Barricade. The fireplace is empty, only ashes from previous use. So scattered around it. Also, I think the chimney is clogged and feel like a draft. Cubes. 12 hours, okay. I can definitely work with 12 hour time. Now open the damn door. Thank you. Last night she died. My God. Why her? It should have been me. It should have been me. I'm still here in this house. I don't know what to do. Tell me about your wife. She was the most kind and wonderful person I've ever known. my entire world, and now she's gone. I failed her, I couldn't protect her. That should have been me. You better not stay here, the temperature at night is going to get crazy. Come with us, we can help each other. Sorry, I'm the reason to do that. I'm sure your wife would want you to live. You should keep memories about her. Why do you care so much if I let you die? You don't even know me. We all have better chances to survive this together. I can't leave my wife like this. Okay, Mr. Ford. She was about to shoot that man. First have to disconnect the hose from the tank. Okay, this secure the part. Pretty certain he's gonna want this. Your wife, you should look inside. Where did you get it? There's a note inside. Where did you get it? Listen, there's a note inside. I think you should read it. It says, you sneak into my house. You touch my wife. Stop it. Did you? Barry, wait. Stop it. So you go through her stuff like a scavenger. You're so dead. I'll shoot you. No, wait. Barry, just read the goddamn note. Do it! Please, just... Okay, good. We got him to read the note.
Oh.
Now we got Barry. I saw this place first. I'm warning you. I know how to fight. Calm down. We're not here to hurt you. Yeah, this man over here is pretty much harmless. Alrighty, okay, whatever. I'm not afraid of you. My name is David. This is Kate. And this is Barry. What's your name? Cody. Now go away, or else. Go away or what? I'll beat you up. Oh no, he's got his little fist up. Yeah, so stay away, please. Where are your parents? Nowhere? On my own? I'm so sorry. Don't be. I've always been on my own. I know how to take care of myself. You seem to be really persistent on opening the door. What's behind it? What do you think, stupid? It's a restaurant, duh. You think there might be some food there? For sure. Team up with us. The weather is going to get really dangerous tonight. You have a better chance with us. Do you have any food? Maybe. Then maybe I'll team up with you. If not, you better... I have better chances on my own. Snobby little shit, isn't he? Locked? We know how to deal with locked things. Garbage! Kitchen knife. Can of meat. Garbage! No food, only some weird tile-shaped object. I wonder what they are. Some weird tile shape. Oh, heat absorbers. And it, we don't need heat absorbers. Looks like thick ceramic tile. There is something on the back. From our spaceships on the kitchen. Go to your kitchen. Side rail plexus brings you heat absorber tile. Exciting new technology allows this tile to absorb huge amounts of heat, cooling the temperature around it. Warm, bare, broken refrigerator, never again. I mean, if we want to have no heat? Question mark? Hi. How did you get there? I'm a wizard, I can teleport. Really? Absolutely. I don't believe you. Prove it. Teleport over there to the window. I can't, I'm out of mana points. Did you find food in there? I'm gonna take this. What's this? Food. But, how do you open this? So that's how you've been taking care of yourself? Hand it back. I'll open it for you somehow. Food! Wow! You're a good person after all. I wouldn't say good. Maybe a bit clumsy and soft. Come with us, Cody. You'll be safer. We might have more food. Awesome! I don't really think we need to eat absorbers, or are we going to in like a later thing? I don't really know. So cool. It's not my home. I found it deserted. Oh. It's still cool. Saw a helicopter sticking out. Calm down, Cody. So this is your place. Stay that. Yes. It's so big. Looks solid. Despite Kate's best attempts at strands. At least until I figure out what to do. I know people who lived here. Really? All that noise.
Sorry, that's me.
That's right, I didn't get a spot in the fucking power. Add a fuel. Trip didn't end well. Wonder what happened. I guess their car broke down. RVs are not the best suited off-road. They set up camp in toxic cloud. Inside a big blanket. It's at least 7 feet down. Really don't want to jump down there. I mean, there is this winch. My fucking pack's full and he won't stop talking about it. So we have an electric heater, we have a gas heater, we have an extension cord, a couple of those, some broken planks, which I don't know if the broken planks are going to be useful or not. Also, the internal battery appliances seems to be working, but I don't know how much juice is left in it. The battery is charged enough and the engine is running. About all that stuff. I'd rather just keep on moving about my damn business and get everything done that I need to get done. Sockets won't solve any of the problems without anything to plug in. starts. The engine is fine. Fuel perhaps. Okay, so we gotta run back to go get fuel. Wait, didn't I already get the fuel? Yeah, there's a full gas thing in front. You have a fucking gas suit. Use it. Thank you.
What?
I said love you, baby.
Love you too, baby.
Trip after trip to do this, okay. Hey, what? It's an accurate description. That's a guy in the green. You could have said it dark like a future. Or it's a... Okay. What else can I do to make this place look warm? We still have 6 hours. Pick an item from your inventory that you would like to equip during the night. Warm jacket. Let's see if we did it correctly. Without a hideout, it didn't take long for the cold. The fuck you mean without a hideout? We got a proper hole. We did everything else. I covered the entrance. Starving kid, I installed plastic wrap in one of the windows. Good choice, maybe there's something that can... Am I supposed to use the house? make all this bit work. The socket won't solve any of the problems without anything to plug in. I just gave you an extension cord to plug into it. Plugging this into the extension cord here isn't the best idea. You should take the extension cord somewhere else first. What the fuck, you son of a bitch. You said the cave wasn't a good spot. Now you're saying this place isn't a good spot. Cave place is empty, some ashes, fuses still around it. Also, the chimney is clogged, I don't feel air draft. Awesome. Fluid, you know? Fluid in here. Helicopters are cool. Can I get inside?
Mm-hmm.
Not the best idea, but don't touch it. Don't even come near it. But why? Because it might fall. I wouldn't want you to fall and hurt yourself. Soon after my wife died, I heard your helicopter. I walked outside just in time to see you fly over the house. Yeah, I wasn't sure if the place was abandoned or not. Why didn't you land there if not low on fuel? I was trying to touch this baby down since I've had flew it to the city or some shit, I don't know. Started the oven. Thank you. Yeah, they want me to use a fucking house for this. Check the documents, paperclip, towel. Tattooed on that part. Not unless I can take nails from that bridge. Because as it is, I still gotta figure out how to fucking empty out the fireplace.
Oh, yeah.
I also think the chimney is clogged. I don't feel any air draft. There are no nails left. So I can't take no more from it. I installed thermal insulation fabric on the windows. There's gotta be one other place that has to have nails or something.
What? Nothing.
In here that I need. Talking to her ain't a goddamn thing to do. Goddamn, I don't want to talk to you. Yada 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 yada. I legitimately don't know what else to do. Suck up the air. I don't know. I legitimately don't know what else the fuck I can do. Remove the nails from that. It's not gonna fucking help the situation because I need the nails there. Gas heater in the house. And I don't know what else to fucking do. Yeah, it didn't work. Didn't know. Fuck it. I don't know. We'll just go back to the place. If he refuses to put down the fucking computer inside the screen, that's his prerogative. I can't stop him from doing it. I have legitimately done all else I can do.
light it.
Plugging this into the extension cord here isn't the best idea. I should take it, the extension cord, somewhere else for. Fuck you. I still have no nails to fucking nail that up. The attic is wide the fuck open. This is not the best fucking place for this shit. But yet they won't let me fucking do the cave thing. Then again, the cave would suck away the energy. I don't know. Put an electric heater in the house. God damn it, we still fucking froze to death because I couldn't light the fire. So surprising. I don't care if the chimney's clogged, just let me fight the son of a bitch. Save it here. That's it for right now, because that's 2 hours that I've spent on this. I'm good. I shall talk to y'all on the next stream. Later.